Hello guys, this is JJ the Guru. Well,
as I know, most of you have this general called Yu Fei. Yeah, and in this short video, I'll show you how you can equip him to, you can give him the skills, and then also you give him the right equipment. As you see for the buffs, he has the ground troop and mountain troops attack buffs, and also applies the same for HP, but that's when he's leading the army to attack, so he's a PvP general. So all we have to do first, we have to go to the skills. Yeah, so as you can see, he's ground and mounted, so we have to look for ground. Yeah, ground buffs. So first of all, I'll take that. Yeah, I'll take the ground troop, and then I go for the, okay, let me see if I see anything that's here. Okay, for military I cannot see any. And the mounted troop attack. No, this is the problem with this. They just keep on canceling each other, so you just have to try them. Yeah, at least that one is done now. And then I go for the mounted troop speed, but go for the ground troop defense. Cancel. Let me see. Yeah, so I go for the mounted. As you see, my skills is the mounted troop attack, ground troop HP, and I've done my ground troop defense. Oops, got swallowed again. That's usually the problem with this. So let me see if I'll have, I don't have the mounted troop HP. I can't put the mounted troop speed. Yeah, so at least now you can see the way you can do it. Just that I don't have the skills, that is the mounted, the ground troop attack, but I can put the mounted troop HP. Let's see if it oops, the level 4 book got swallowed up, so I'll just go like that. Yeah, I can't see any other book. Yeah, so if you want him to be a pure ground general, you can use the ground troop, that is the ground troop attack HP and defense, or if you want a mixed troop for the ground and mounted, you can use the any of the skills that's just concerning with the ground troop and the mounted troops. Yeah, so as you can see, I've missed a little bit with that, but I'll go back to that later. So at least now you can have that. And now for the gears, we are for Yu Fei. Then let's come here to the forge. We craft for Yu Fei. He is like, you can craft what you want. You can go for this, that's the courageous ring, it since it has the ground troop attack, or you can go for the, yeah, for the ring I suggest to go for the courageous ring. Yeah, that is if you're using king's gear. Yeah, that is if you're at skins gear. Then let's come here to the boots. You come here for the courageous king boots. Yeah, yeah, so you come either for the courageous king boots or the fearless king boots, that depends with what you want, but I suggest you go for the, for this, the courageous king boots. Then let's come to the pants. You come for the, for this, the courageous king leg. So it's like Most of his are just courageous king armor. Then let's go for this. Then you come for the fearless king. Yeah, this is because of the mounted troop attack buffs. But for this, it doesn't. It just have the ground troop defense. But you can go for it too. But if you are more concerned of attack, you have to go for that. The fearless king armor. That is if you want mounted, or if you want mixed, both ground and mounted. But if you want pure ground, just go for the courageous. And then we come here for the courageous dragon helmet. You have to go for this, the fearless king helmet. That one will really help. For the courageous king helmet, yes, it may help because of the mounted troop HP, of which it will make them stay longer and it will help them enable kill the enemy troops. But if you want to go for ground buffs, take the fearless king armor. So, and then what you have to go is for the spear, yeah, or you have to go for the sword, yeah, the sword. Yeah, so as you can see, guys, the things that you have to craft for you face the sword or the spear, that depends on you. And then if you are on king's gear, you have to give him the courageous king ring, yeah, then the courageous, then the, not the courageous, yeah, the fearless king boots if you want him to be ground, or the courageous king boots if you want him to be mounted. And then for the courageous leg, if you want, since it buffs up both, that's very good for him, yeah. But I strongly suggest you go for the courageous and not for the fearless. And then you go for the courageous king armor, no, not the courageous, the fearless king armor, yeah, because of the mounted troop attack and defense, which really helps. As you compare to this, the courageous, since it just have the siege machine HP and ground troop, but that's up to you. But I recommend the fearless king armor. And then if you want it to be ground, suggest you go for the fearless king helmet. Yeah, but if you want him to be mounted, go for the courageous king helmet. So otherwise, guys, thanks for watching. Like my video, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thank you.